In this shoemaking tutorial, I will teach you how you can finish the surface of your shoe sole to have clean and smooth surface, to continue working on it, to wax it, to color it, very easy and fast, working with simple tools. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click the bell button to be notified when my new video will come out. So, let's do it! To make your shoe sole look good with excellent quality, you need to work on it. And now I will show you how you can clean the surface of your shoe sole after you finish your shoes with simple tools. You actually don't need too much. You need to have only a piece of glass, rasp to break the glass. And then to continue working on the surface of your shoe sole, you need to have different sandpaper with different number of the grit. Okay, now why we need to clean the top surface of the shoe sole? Because after we worked on it, after we attached it to the bottom of our lasted shoes, we have scratches on the shoe sole, we have marks left from the hammer because we hammered it to attach it well to the bottom of the shoes. And now you see I have here scratches, and this is how it will look, the shoe sole will look after you will finish working on it. So to continue working on the finishing of the sole of this shoe sole, we need to take thin layer of top surface of this leather to have smooth and clean surface. And after you will take this thin layer of leather, you will have this clean, smooth and smooth surface, so you will be able to continue working on the finishing. You can dye it with different colors. You can leave a natural look of the smooth surface of leather, or you can wax it. So you have many different techniques how you can finish it. But first of all, and first step in the finishing of the shoe sole is to clean this top surface of the shoe sole. How to do it? So you need to have a piece of glass, and you now you need to break it to have sharp edge, so you will work very easy. How to break it? Use your rasp. With the edge of the rasp, make few scratches on the piece of glass. You see, I scratched here, and now I can break it. Okay, so now observe very well two pieces of your glass and choose the right part of this piece of glass. This one, you see, have concave edge. It has this line. And if I will work with this piece of glass, I have here two sharp edges that will leave the deep marks on the surface of the shoe sole, and I don't want, because I want to have beautiful smooth surface without any scratches. So I will not work with this edge. I will work with second part of the glass that has this arched edge, so these edges will not touch the surface of the shoe sole, and I will work with the middle of this edge that has this arched line, and I will not leave any marks working with this glass, and I will cut off thin layer of the shoe sole working with this edge. And you should check the sharpest edge. From it has two edges, one side and second side. You should choose the sharpest. How you can check it? Just place it on the shoe sole and check which one remove better thin layer of the shoe sole. Now let's work how to work. Place on the surface like this in 90 degrees angle, and then incline it a little bit, and just remove like this all scratches left on the shoe sole. Now I worked now using this side of the glass. Now I will turn it over to see how I will work the second edge. And its second edge doesn't remove well the thin layer of leather, so I will rotate it again and work with the edge that I started to work with at first. And now just work like this. To remove thin layer of leather, to clean it and leave very smooth and clean surface of the shoe sole. So work in this way until you will have here smooth and clean surface. I repeat it again that first place it in 90 degrees angle, then incline it a little bit like this, and use a little bit your force to remove thin layer of top. Now I will continue to work in it on my lap because this is the best way, comfortable way to work in making shoes. And then I will come back to you with the final result. So you will see how your shoe sole must look after working with a piece of glass. Okay? Now you see it's almost done. The surface is cleaned without scratches and marks, but we still need to continue to work on it to have very smooth surface. How to do it? It's very easy. Just continue to work on it with a different sandpaper. When I talk about different sandpaper, I mean sandpaper with different number of grit. Start with a low number of grit, and it will be rough sandpaper, and step by step we'll move on and work with higher number of grit, and you will have gentle sandpaper. The higher number of the grit is, the more gentle and soft sandpaper is. I start to work with sandpaper with number of grit 20 and just work on the surface like this to have really very soft and clean surface. So continue to work on the shoe sole of your shoes, and thank you for watching. That's it. See you in the next video. Bye.